Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video, it's Gina here, and if you're new to my channel, I'm doing different art related videos, build illustrations, art challenges and much more. If you're into this artsy thing, then feel free to check out my other videos, and if you like what you see, subscribe for more. Well, I don't know about you guys, but thanks to the 365 challenge, I have a few videos still pre-recorded, and thanks to Inktober, MMA and such things, I always had like a month where I only uploaded really new stuff and the old stuff got behind again. And also because I'm always changing it up between newer ones and older videos that I've recorded, I have again something that I do like, oh my gosh, I don't know anymore, around the beginning or the mid of the year, so it's really old, I could say almost. It's probably around half a year old, at least half a year, and well, what can I say? My style changed and I see things that I could have made better. And I still like some things also. So, like in the 365 challenge, I'm drawing or sketching every day something. If I don't feel that well, sometimes I only make practice sketches, but I still sketch something for the day. And, like, I could say for the last 2 or 3 months, I really go like hardcore. I only have like 1 month to go almost and I'm finished. I can't believe it, and I will try my best to finish it really. And well, one of the things that is really interesting in this challenge is I didn't only stay with one kind of art supply, but mostly I was like monthly changing it up, I could almost say. Like, there was a month where I used mostly Copic markers with colored pencils, then more a bit of colored pencils. In 1 month I was really practicing my gouache drawings or paintings. Then my watercolor pencils got really, like, I got into love with them, I love them so much. And I'm just really changing it up a lot, and even I did like 1 or 2 little digital drawings. Yes, not much, but a little bit. And well, this challenge really helped me a lot, and now looking back at this, it's just like, I like it, but I think she looks a little bit creepy because of the big eyes that are staring at you. At least it's like how I feel. And at the beginning I mostly do like portrait kind of drawings, illustrations, and now I'm really trying to cooperate a bit more of the body, like not the whole body, sometimes almost, like mostly the feet are missing, or at least I'm going like mid-tact, I could say. But yeah, it's crazy, like if you're really drawing every day, you just, like, I can see improvement. I still need a lot of improvement, and I will be honest, I don't even know if from January 1st I can stop drawing every day. Like, it just feels like something is missing if I'm not, at least I think I will feel like that. Like, after Inktober I was like, okay, you will get really 1 week at least where you just relax with little practice sketches and such. Well, no. I somehow ended up 2 days with just really relaxed sketching, and then I started to do Huramba, and I'm still at it. I'm crazy, guys. I'm somehow crazy. But I will be honest, it's just so much like I do other things on the day, and having this time where I just take my time to look up references, do the sketch, and finish the drawing is just really it's good. It feels good. It feels really good, and I can't wait for the challenge to be over. And well, I didn't talk a lot about this drawing, I think, but mostly what I used are copic markers, as you can see, and like, probably I will draw this again, maybe with a bit more of the body, and hopefully not make her this kind of creepy staring girl. I just really wanted a cute girl with big eyes, having this panda hoodie on, and it's not that bad, but I think I could do it better, so maybe I will redraw her in some time. Let's see. This is pretty much the end of the video, so thank you so much if you're still here. If you liked what you saw, then please give a little thumbs up and also leave a comment. If you want to see my newer videos, don't forget to subscribe. And if you want to see my other art that I didn't make into a video, then feel free to check out my other social medias. The links are in the description. Thank you so much, and I will hopefully see you in the next video. Bye bye!